27th of March 2021. It's 7:02 p.m. You're watching Baklikov Live. My name is Sergei Baklikov. Hi, everybody. Everybody from Saturday night here in St. Petersburg. All the time I'm gonna get that cultural, you know, cultural experience, the music experience. And right from here, from Площадь Восстания, Uprising Square, we are going to the Myasnikov House, where today there will be a grand solo opera concert by Ekaterina Fenina. She is a graduate of St. Petersburg Music Conservatory, named after Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov, and since 2017, actually, the soloist-vocalist of Mikhailovsky theater. So let's go! Let's never waste the time. The Myasnikov House is located at Восстания Street, Uprising Street. So Восстания Street is right next to Площадь Восстания. The Uprising Street right next to Uprising Square. Come on! The beginning of this street is here. And we need to go to the house number 45. That's where the Myasnikov House. The house, the whole mansion, built in 1859 in neo-baroque style by an architect, designed by an architect, Alexander Gimelian. So plus 9 degrees Celsius, which is almost 50 Fahrenheit. It's pretty warm. Now a lot of people got into the streets, a lot of people everywhere. Awesome. Awesome, big time. So the beginning of the concert at 7:30. I think we will walk for like 15 minutes. So we are in timing. Восстания Street. So the concert also featuring the music performed by La Boheme. That's how it's called, La Boheme Orchestra, St. Petersburg, conducted by Daniil Krasnov. Also, there will be some guests, special guests, who also will perform there on a concert. You can always read also the description for more information about the concert. Good, good. It's time of love in the best city. Now there behind the corner will be the school. The grammar school where my daughter study. Here it is. The school is in the building of 1799, which was constructed, yes, 222 years ago by an order of the Tsar Emperor. So that's why it is also known now as Poles. It used to be, initially, it used to be an institute of Eden. Like the place for good manners and all this stuff. This is a school, like almost regular school, but it's a grammar school. And here is just deep learning of foreign languages. Like my daughter having English all days, 6 days a week from Monday to Saturday. Yes, here they study 6 days a week, and also French twice a week. By the way, my daughter and my wife, they are getting back from Ufa. Today they are in Ufa celebrating a birthday of Victoria's, my daughter's, cuisine. She's like 8 years old today. St. Pete. This is St. Pete. By the way, you have no idea what a smell now in this city. Smell is amazing. This is the smell of the real spring now. Like not the smell of upcoming spring, but the smell of the real spring, which seems like finally came to this city. The sunset time is coming, but we have like 15-20 minutes exactly. I mean, even more than we really need now.
What the fuck, man?
To get to the Myasnikov House. Yeah, stupid teenagers. But oh well, we all used to be teenagers and we thought it was funny. Okay. So I think maybe 7 more minutes and we'll be there. Seven, 10. Local time, the beginning in 20 minutes from now. Vastania. Amazing streets. It's nice to see you guys keep joining. That's why I'm usually starting a little bit beforehand to give it the time for more people to join, to get notifications and join. Yandex food. Yes.
There we go. Okay, I actually already see the Myasnikov House. People already beginning to have a good Saturday. It's there. The history of the house starts from 1859. It used to belong and was built by an order of wealthy merchant Ivan Myasnikov. He ordered this mansion for himself to live there, and popular back then neo-baroque style, 1859. And if talk about the newest history of the Myasnikov House, in 2003 the limited liability company, which is called MIM, got it and wanted to make the hotel out of it, but the company bankrupted, and so the bank put it on a sale through the auction. And in January 2020 one of the local IT businessmen purchased it. So the final price was 550 million rubles, which is about $7.5 million. Here it is. And what is good about the new owner, that the new owner wants to and already making the cultural and public space out of this place. Here already happens all the time, like literature, lectures, arts branches, and so-called music salon. That's how they call it. Music salon, it's like such a, you know, music concerts, like the one we will go now to. The hall where the concerts are happens right here on the second floor. 7:15. We have 15 minutes to get there, to undress, to look around, and that's it. Let's get inside. I'm sure a lot of nice music, classical music, waiting for us today. This is the Myasnikov House. The price of the tickets, 2,500 rubles, which is about $35. But the price for the tickets in the first row, 4,000 rubles, which is about $55. Well, I've got to the first row, of course, because I want to have a better position for filming. Because, yeah, there was a situations when I used to sit on not a first rows, and there was the heads of people in front of me, and that was not too good. Let's get in. Здравствуйте. Бакликов. Бакликов Сергей.
Точно?
Да, Бакликов.
Да, отлично. Слева гардероб, дальше
посадили лестницу. Хорошо, спасибо. Прекрасно. Без номерка. Хорошо, спасибо.
Я думаю, ну ко второму акту доберется.
Okay. We've got inside of the Myasnikov House, getting to the second floor. Да? Да. Ну, надо набрать на Ютьюбе. Нет, я могу. Вот сейчас я.
А может быть скинуть как-то в WhatsApp, а я ей перекину в WhatsApp?
Да, вот, но мне для этого надо зайти на YouTube. У вас есть YouTube?
Нет, мне вот надо сюда и здесь написать вот YouTube.
А,
как? Давайте я напишу.
Да, если вот сюда зайдите.
Здорово, сейчас мы бабушке перекинем. Сейчас. А то в прошлый раз я сидела перед вами, все снимала, ей пересылала, а потом нашла вашу. Мне начали говорить Лариса, мы Даню видели. Как здорово. Хотите, я подержу вот
нет,
так?
Нет, у меня.
Ровно вот так.
Да, у меня все идет как надо. Так. Так, ну вот сейчас я ссылку.
Да.
Вот он идет сейчас.
И надо переправить ее.
Сейчас будешь поделиться.
Поделиться, да.
А, вот, копировать ссылку, видите, копировать. Это уже скопировано, вот сейчас просто отправьте.
То есть надо...
Да, вот сейчас просто вставьте.
И все. Вставить. Спасибо вам
огромное. Okay, the lady here just asked me to send the link to her granny. Her granny said that she said that her granny can't come here. But it's pretty good that I do the live stream, so she can send the link and she can watch.
Thank you.
The guests who came to the concerts, also they listen more about the history of the house. Concert hall. The garden. You know, here is a free booze included. Gets ready to enjoy the concerts. Приготовься наслаждаться концертом. Awesome history this place has. I mean, it's pretty bad for a company, for that limited liability company, which after all was never able to turn this into the hotel and bankrupted. But in terms of the culture, oh, the first bell, in terms of the culture, I mean, if I can say so, it's good that it happened, because now it got into the hands of IT businessman who makes this the cultural space.
Mm-hmm.
So there's Vastanya Street, where I just walked through. Okay, the grand solo concert of Ekaterina Fenina, an opera singer, soprano voice from St. Petersburg. Graduates of St. Petersburg Music Conservatory named after Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov, and since 2017, soloist vocalist of Mikhailovsky Theater. The second bell. It's 7:32 already. Here is my seat. I think it's a comfortable place for filming. Waiting for the third bell, and they are beginning. La Boheme Orchestra, conducted by Daniil Krasnov, Ekaterina Fenina, soprano voice. This is the Myasnikov House, 1859, and such a music concerts goes here like all the time, well, two, sometimes three times a week. By the way, I forgot to tell you that we've got a program. I've got a program. Here we can see what they will perform. Rossini, Puccini, Verdi, Mascagni, Caccini, Strauss. Yeah, awesome. Awesome program. This is Tchaikovsky. Tchaikovsky playing now. I'm Rania Grabnath. Appreciate you, Baklikov Live. One love. Blessing, Sergey, always. Thank you so much for appreciation, I'm Rania, all the time. Yes, this one leg, Piotr Tchaikovsky. Piotr Tchaikovsky is still the most popular Russian musician around the foreigners. By the information statistics of Spotify in 2020. Dudes, he died in 1893. And look, still so popular. Wow. Okay, there was the third bell. Finally, we are beginning. Yes, it's sold out here. Sold out today. Time to connect my microphone. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. See you.
Ekaterina Fenina and Regina Rustamova, an honored artist of Uzbekistan, here on the scene of the Myasnikov House.
Сценарий и ретор
the soloist of Mariinsky Theater, Alexander Trofimov.
Напротив, он
Alexander Trofimov, the soloist of Mariinsky Theater, and Ekaterina Fenina. La Boheme Orchestra.
Для вас.
grand concert of by Ekaterina Fenina. Keep going. La Boheme Orchestra. Walk around, we'll get one more glass of wine, and then the action will continue. Grand solo concerts by Ekaterina Fenina and her friends, Alexander Trofimov, soloist of Mariinsky Theater, and Regina Rustamova, an honored artist of Azerbaijan, mezzo-soprano. Hello to everybody who just joins. This is the Myasnikov House, 1859. Myasnikov, he used to be a wealthy merchant in St. Petersburg. This is a very center of the historic city center of St. Petersburg, Vastania Street House 45. Atom bomb 31458. The singer, a magnificent talent. Yes, thank you. Let's get some more wine.
wine is free or included in the price of the ticket. Name it however you want.
Мне красное.
I'd like to buy that building. You think a half of million will do it? No, because recently it was purchased for $7.5 million. So your price is like almost 15 times less.
Пойду еще прогуляюсь. Well, I don't know that guy, just a casual talk, you know. The guy just asked me how long my Steadicam can keep the charge. Ladies, here is a heaven for their Instagram sessions. I was drinking red, now it's time for white wine. Awesome Saturday night in St. Petersburg in the Myasnikov House. Keep going. Here is a grand solo concert by Ekaterina Fenina, graduate of St. Petersburg Music Conservatory, named after Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov, soprano voice, and since 2017, soloist and vocalist of Mikhailovsky Theater. They perform here, in this relatively new cultural space. What an awesome destiny of this place. You know, in 2003, it got to the company which wanted to make the hotel here, but they are bankrupt. They bankrupt, I mean that company, and so the bank got it into the auction. And just recently, in January 2020, so it's like about a little bit more than a year ago, a local IT businessman purchased this place, this mansion, and don't want to make the hotel here, but the cultural space. And, you know, the literature lectures, art branches about an art, architecture,
and everything already happens here. So of course the music nights, classical music nights, opera concerts, and sometimes even ballet. Nice audience. The reason why the company is bankrupt, because actually this is the building, the house which is under the architectural defense of the city. And in order to make the hotel here, at first they had to make a huge restoration here. Actually, they made a lot of restoration here, but probably got short on money. So you see, it seems like the gods himself wanted it to become the cultural space instead of just turning this into the hotel. Getting back. Let's get back to the hall, to the concert hall. Chimero, for recognizing your efforts to support the arts and the cultural significance of a place that measures social value. Well done, Sergei. You're welcome. And thank you too. You always appreciate cultural events, I've noticed, which is pretty great. Jennifer, June, which do you prefer, white wine or red? I prefer the variety, but I think a little bit more I love the red wine. The second bell, or maybe already the third. Это уже какой звонок?
Второй.
А, окей.
Он очень настырный, очень настойчивый.
Пучини, Верди, Россини, yet waiting for us. This is really great to realize that now a whole half of concert yet forward, because I enjoy maximally
this Saturday night here in the Myasnikov House. Caccini, Verdi, Puccini, Strauss waiting us in the second part. Saturday night. It's an awesome Saturday night.
Yeah, it is. Thank you. It's nice to hear.
It seems like you have a British accent.
Yes, I do. I've worked for about 20 years with British guests of our city. So.
Got it.
And you seem to have an American accent.
Yes, that's for sure. For sure.
And we are both Russians.
Yes.
Funny to say.
Yes. The thing is, my audience, mostly the foreigners.
I see. Mostly. Hello. If you happen to be in St. Petersburg, please visit us.
Yes.
The mansion of Myasnikov, or Myasnikov mansion. Welcome.
Now this is kind of awkward moment, because all the time I tell them the Myasnikov house.
The Myasnikov house. Okay, that sounds very well.
And I don't say Myasnikov, I say Myasnikov, the
Myasnikov
house.
Okay. Have you ever told your guests what masa is in Russian?
Yes, masa, it's meat.
Meat house.
Yes, meat house. So actually the Myasnikovs, they were into trading the meat, right?
They might have been the meat people, but they turned out to be eventually the musical. So we are,
yeah. Yeah.
Okay,
I think it's awesome.
I'm giving the third bell.
I'm here only for the second time, and this is amazing, amazing.
Thank
Such
you.
A, you know, chamber atmosphere.
Thank you. Yeah.
Compared to, let's say, Philharmonic or, I don't know, Mariinsky Theater.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. She works here. She's a member of the staff. Okay, the third bell, so we better get back. Getting back, there was the third bell. Special for you today, I've got a seat on the first row. all the time, I'm telling you. St. Petersburg is a quintessential of culture and music and architecture and art. Now you can see this big time.
Boheme Orchestra, conducted by Daniil Krasnov. Now gets the scene, and this is the second part of a grand solo opera concerts by Ekaterina Fenina and her friend Alexander Trofimov, the soloist of Mariinsky Theater, and Regina Rustamova, an honored artist of Azerbaijan.
Поэтому второе отделение концерта откроет ария «Русалка и Дом». Thank you.
Concerts of Ekaterina Fenina and her friends keep going.
Самых интересных историй, которые всегда захватывают внимание слушателей. nice everything.
Потому что я каждый раз улажу, взялся на написание, а перед этим почему?
прекрасно.
Thank you.
La Boheme Orchestra, Ekaterina Fenina, Alexander Trofimov, and Regina Rustamova.
Thank you.
awesome concert in the Myasnikov House, St. Petersburg.
What an awesome Saturday night! Grand concerts by Ekaterina Fenina and La Boheme Orchestra, also featuring her friends Alexander Trofimov, the soloist of Mariinsky Theater, and Regina Rustamova, an honored artist of Azerbaijan.
Прекрасно.
Yeah, cheers. What a beautiful Saturday. It's wonderful to come along with Mr. Baklikov. Thanks. Welcome, Christine Kazuba. Thank you for taking us to this enjoyable concert. Welcome. It's pretty important for me to keep spreading the culture which happens here in St. Petersburg. Thank you all for appreciation.
Пока не совсем. Надо выйти еще.
Надо идти за кулисы.
Had some bomb 31458. Very uplifting fun and as usual great camera work production. Yeah, you know, I'm trying to get maximum of just one camera, which is just my phone and Steadicam. Okay, thanks to the Myasnikov House, all the musicians, and all the artists. This was unbelievable. Beautiful concerts in a magnificent palace, such a special cultural event. Loved Соловей. Большое спасибо. Thank you too. Thank you. This is Baklikov Live. Here is everything, starting from street musicians to the classical music. На ютубчике потом можно будет посмотреть.
О, это очень круто.
Ну там набрать Екатерина
Фенина. Да, я даже сейчас вам подпишусь, почему. Давайте сейчас так. Одним больше, одним меньше.
Больше это всегда хорошо.
Вот. Главное, чтобы не одни меньше.
Да?
Пожалуйста.
Так, сейчас. Вот, подписался я.
Вот, вообще прекрасно.
И сейчас будет нажать. Да, вот он.
Ну, а в основном классику?
Нет, вообще все снимаю. И не только про музыку.
Блин, я там сам себя вижу.
Нормально, это нормально. У меня просто IRL. In real life. Стриминга как IRL.
Я знаю.
Все как есть. Так что...
Первого лица, да?
Да.
Спасибо.
Okay, I just got a subscriber.
прекрасно. Rasta, thanks to this place, the Myasnikov House. Шикарно. Восстание Street.
If you go there, you will get to Kirichne Street, and then if to the left, you will get to Annenkirche, where we went last week. If you will go there, you will get to Nevsky. And now you can look at the Myasnikov House again from outside. 1859. Neo-Baroque style mansion built in 1859 by an order of Myasnikov, Ivan Myasnikov, a wealthy merchant in St. Petersburg. The mansion designed by an architect, Alexander Gemelian. In the newest history, in 2003, the building got into the ownership of a limited liability company, which is called MIM. They wanted to make the hotel here, but once this is under the architectural defense of the city, at first they had to make a huge restoration here. They did it, but got short on money, bankrupted, and the bank made an auction. In January 2020, they sold it from the auction to local IT businessmen who are now making this place a cultural space, not a hotel. And this is great, because already now here is literature lectures, art branches, and music concerts, such as chamber music concerts, exactly like the one we saw now. And this is pretty amazing, pretty amazing, because here is like hundreds and hundreds of hotels in St. Petersburg, but not as much cultural spaces. Well, I mean, a lot of cultural spaces here, but still not as much as the hotels. Okay, let's go. Going in direction of Nevsky Prospect. St. Petersburg. Well, it's not just the beautiful words. When I say St. Petersburg is a quintessential of a history, culture, architecture, literature, arts, science,
and music.
Saturday night in St. Petersburg. Many people hanging out. I don't know, like three hours ago when I just started this live stream, the temperature was +9 Celsius, which was almost 50 Fahrenheit. And this is pretty warm, especially for this time of the year. And there was, yeah, lots and lots of people. If you watch this live stream from the very beginning. Yeah, Saturday night, keep going, for sure. When will Russia reopen for the United States? I don't know. I'm not the government worker. I'm not sure why kind of often this question addressed to me. I'm not a government worker. I'm not somehow affiliated with the government. Hey, слушай, никаких ругадзе, только веселидзе. The lettering here. Somebody's built the or something.
была просто еще двадцатка приходит.
The spirit of this city of St. Petersburg at Saturday nights. Intersection of Vostania streets and Zhukovsky streets. This is, by the way, an awesome street for bar hopping. I used to make bar hoppings here. Dogs. Now, this is the school where my daughter studied. I already showed you today. It used to be an Institute of Noble Maiden, built in 1799, 222 years ago, by an order of Emperor Paul I. Now this is a grammar school. Just kind of regular school, the state school. The only difference with a very regular school is that here they study languages.
Можно спросить, до Невского дойти как?
My daughter having English language 6 days a week from Monday to Saturday. Okay, just 200 meters to Nevsky. Remember, in St. Petersburg, all the roads leads to Nevsky. well, I got back to where I have started. Площадь Восстания. The Uprising Square. That's how I'm ending the circle. Площадь Восстания, Uprising Square. Idiots, idiots. So they got what they were looking for. Fucking idiots. Okay. Enjoy. I mean, they got what they were looking for. This is Nevsky. Saturday night, so many people walking here. What the hell are you doing? This is not a racing track. Okay, thank you for watching. This is Maklikov Live. Today was an awesome Saturday night with the grand concerts by Ekaterina Fenina featuring La Boheme Orchestra and her friends, soloists of Mariinsky Theater, Alexander Trofimov and Regina Rustamova. Big time. Thank you all who was staying with me all this time. See you later, because this is Maklikov Live. IRL, in real life, live streams every day. Every day. On a widest variety of topics. Like in the morning it was breakfast. Now this is classical opera concerts. Maybe tomorrow in the morning it will be driving tour. And so. Okay, thank you all. In the end, traditional panorama. Mel King, Tario Arneau, Jay Lewis, Brianna B, Great Gatsby. Thank you all for watching. Neil McDonald, Swelling Sausage, Blue Johnson, Carl Ferry, Mustafa, Cesar Khan, Robert DeVos, Zenovia, Kevin Kostik, Afreni, Bezo Narty, Jim Siegel, Ayman Hattar, David Elias, Joe Hernandez, Jadis, Goodbye Blue Sky, Madura S. Shirley Farthing, Moonlight. Bigaboo, Reno Keeps. From St. Petersburg, Russia, with love, this is Baklakov Live. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. You hear me? See you later.